All I gotta say is y'all. Y'all pray for your girl feet tonight.
Niggas want me to get ratchet. Niggas want me to attack it. Put the hood on, all they calling me cashes.
They fall, gonna ride the cash in hand in due time. I think that I could fuck the idea him out of your mind. He said he rap, he ain't signed, that ain't a good sign. Change your mind, good conversation and some rosé wine. Unless there's some other things you got in mind. Hey. The smoke got me talking in Dutch. Appealing these bees and so what? She leaning on me, I'm a crutch. She creaming on me, I'm a crush. Her photos don't need a retouch. She asking why I haven't a nut. I didn't know we're in a rush. Enjoying the moment so hush. My album is paying her bills. I don't even need a deluxe. The stomach is flat as fuck. She sniffing that shit in the dust somehow. The fat muscle went in the bus somehow. I don't even ask her what's up. She saying that shit is natural. I don't care if she making it up. I never put you in no Uber, girl. I'm always gonna send you a truck. I'm always gonna keep it a buck. You give me that shit and I'm
steady on my ways. Cause a lot of broke niggas run away, riding around town and they looking for my face. Gotta pray to God above you, girl. You know that savage like you, and I hope that you feel the same. Trying to be the one for you, but my nickname true, and I hope that I can change. Girl, you know that savage love you, girl. You know that savage.
On this flexin' nigga, he from Tennessee. I had a thought, she be with this shit. She told me where he be, I say for sure. Baby, let me know if you wanna eat. She like, Vaughn, you already know. Just put your girl on feet. I'm like, cool, I can do that, boo. What you want, some shoes? Jimmy Choo, with a handbag too. Red or baby blue, she get to smile. She ain't used to this, cause she ain't used to shit. I'm just laughing, could've been a...
What is going on, my babies? Welcome back to another vlog. Big vlog, okay? Cause honey, we do everything big in Texas. No, I'm just playing. Welcome, my babies. Welcome back to another vlog. If you are new to my channel, welcome. They know me as Drea. You wanna come, Drea? Baby, just hit that good old subscribe button and join Drea Baby Gang. Cause honey, we be lit over here, okay? We be lit. Alright. But as you see in the beginning, I was showing y'all me getting myself together. I'm still getting myself together. But I was like, all right, they have enough love music. I know they want to see me talk now. But I'm currently getting myself together because it is rodeo time, honey. Y'all know I did not go last year, unfortunately, because your girl had to work. Yeah, the ghetto stuff. I had to work. But anywho, yeah, I didn't go last year. So this year I am going and I'm ready. Ready. And we are going to see Bun B. So of course he's bringing some people with him. So he bringing Rick Ross. Oh, the biggest boss. But yeah, he bringing Rick Ross, Eve. He's bringing, I believe, the Yin Yang Twins, he said. And Too Short. And who else he said? He's saying Drake might come, but I think he still is. Drake and Eve. So yeah, we are going to see them. It's me, hubby, of course. Me, hubby, my aunt, and my mom, and my uncle, and my cousins. Them, they're supposed to be going as well. Oh yeah, baby, we could have fun. This is my time. I love rodeo stuff. I love anything that with trail riding, anything that can put some boots on. If you are new, yes, I love that type of stuff. Only reason I haven't been doing a lot because my husband, he's not into all that, y'all. He's not into all that now. He will do it. Don't get me wrong, he will do it. So I did ask baby, was he gonna wear boots this time? Because he done it before. Actually, what, that was 2 years ago he did it. He's like, he ain't doing it this time. So, I know that's fine. You know, be comfortable. Which I know how them boots can feel, baby. But yeah, I told him, be comfortable. Whatever you want to do, do that. But I only did half a day at work, so I'm not tripping, because I was like, this really was my off day anyways, which I was like, all right, cool. But I just had to clock in to help my coworker because my other coworker took off, baby. Everybody took off because we got dance break. Yeah. I'm just going to say I got kids that's little. Because they was taking off. They weren't playing no games. We're taking off. God damn, we ain't had no staff, we ain't had no beds to put the patients in. I said, well, God, Lee, everybody. But anywho, yes, I'm currently, like I said, getting myself together now. Cause girl, we gotta make sure when we leave on a good time, because we stay close to NRG. We stay close, but we know the traffic is going to be hell. So what we're going to have to do is hit the back streets when we leave, because we already know how this is going to go when we're trying to get up on that freeway, baby. We already know this. Ain't nothing new for us. And girl, what else been going on? Oh, shit, my bad, y'all. What else been going on? Nothing else has just been going on. Like I say, I've been back to work, so I'm back working and everything. Unfortunately, girl, I was not ready to go back to work, but it is what it is. Which we have another vacation coming up for a baby birthday. So I asked him wherever he wants to go, you let me know, and that's what we're gonna do. So he did pick the spot. Unfortunately, I will tell y'all later down the line where we're going. I tell y'all right now, I wanted to be a surprise. Let me see who calling me. They know I'm trying to get myself together. Thank y'all. That was my cousin. They trying to see what time we leaving and what she was trying to see when I'm when. So I got to do a get ready with me reel, because I haven't done one of those in a minute, and I know y'all love those. So I say I'm going to start back getting on my reels or whatever, because I know I haven't been doing them a lot, but y'all like when I do them reels, especially the Takeover one. I'm gonna start doing more of them, y'all. I promise I am. Because I did not think y'all liked that type of stuff. I thought y'all just like to see me do the reel, maybe with the music and everything, which is all cool and dandy. I just didn't think y'all would like, you know, me doing a Takeover reel as well. But so y'all gotta do a get ready with me so I can make sure that's intact. And because I already recorded like my outfit on the bed, and then how I'm gonna do it is, you know, showing me put it on, all that extra, the good stuff, you know what I'm saying, the good stuff. But yeah, I was just opening up the vlog, letting y'all know what's going on, what I'm getting ready for. This is actually just a spend the night with me rodeo edition, because your girl unfortunately have to clock back in tomorrow for work. Which I ain't tripping, girl. Get your coins. Get your bags, sis. Get your bag. But yeah, that's what I have to do. I have to clock in tomorrow. But at least I clock in late. So I ain't tripping. Ain't like I gotta clock in early. Because if I had to clock in early, I don't know if I was gonna make it. But I'm good, though. So I clock in late. I'm just ready to go, ready to get me a turkey leg, ready to see what else to eat out there, go to Triple J's or something. Or yeah, I was just, yeah, because I really hate I missed last year. I put my barb on last night. I did cut it some more. Y'all, I ever see somebody fuck up on a barb? I did. But I brought it back to life. Brought it back. I end up cutting a little bit too much from the clippers, and I told Lewis, I said, I'm gonna have to buy the other clippers that don't have the guard on it, because the one with the guard, you gotta know how to adjust, and you gotta make sure you ain't cutting it wrong, all the extra. I say nothing. Next time, I need the other clippers. But it came out cute. Ended up getting fixed. I told the baby to fix it for me. Got the back good for me, and then once I had put it on my mannequin, it came out right. So we good now. But at first, baby, I thought it was over for my ball. I had to throw it in the trash. I said, I hate to do this, but Chill. I don't want to do this. But I ain't have to talk. That's the good thing. Yeah. I put my bob on last night. It's laying right. All I gotta do is flat iron the top once I'm done. And then I'm good. Where's my other thing? Oh, yeah, then I'm good. But I was just, like I say, open up the vlog. Y'all know what's going on. And I will catch y'all once I'm all the way zawed up, okay? So sit back, continue to enjoy the music.
Hey, you went flying baby spur. Hey, you went drive around the world. Hey, you went grind like a squirrel. Hey, you went shaking down pearls. Hey, you went a Rolls Royce car. Hey, you went a Rolls Royce truck. Oh, you want to water all my holes. Oh, you want to line it all up. Hey, I'm gonna play it how it is. Hey, I've been playing for some years. Hey, you tryna steal all the spill. Hey, I'm in the field on the pill. Hey, you wanna spin in the spill. Hey, you know how real niggas is. Rolls Royce still Uncle Phil. Yeah. Oh, you went top off. Oh, you went Flintstones. Oh, you took a little roller off. Oh, you went big stones. Oh, you made two extra M's. Oh, you went ringtones. Oh, you went trained on that bitch. Oh, you went ding dong. Oh, you went kingpin. Oh, you went wings in. Oh, you went hands on. Oh, you ain't seen it. Oh, you ain't a demon. Shoot out the demon, man. Oh, you had Kane. Man, that ain't a stream. Man, hey, you went flying baby spur. Hey, you went drive around the world. Hey, you went grind like a squirrel. Hey, you went shitting down pearls. Hey, you went a Rolls Royce car. Hey, you went a Rolls Royce truck. Oh, you want to water all my holes. Oh, you want to line it all up. Hey, I'm gonna play it how it is. Hey, I've been playing for some years. Hey, you tryna steal all the spill. Hey, I'm in the field, not a pill. Hey, you wanna spill in the spill. Hey, you know how real niggas is. Rolls Royce still Uncle Phil. Yo, look. Sis guy, he a visionary. I'm the definition like the dictionary. Baby, turn around, forget the missionary. If they pull up.
Gonna be taking her camera, but I will be recording on my phone. But this is why I'm rocking tonight. I have on this top that I did get from Amazon. This will be in my storefront as well. If y'all look for something like this, that's, you know, if you want to be in the rodeo theme or you just like the shirt, but anywho, this shirt came from Amazon. It has the fringes right here in the front, and it also have it in the back. Okay, and then my jeans did come from Ross. So this is how they made. They are wide leg, but because I'm wearing boots, I took them in. So let me scoot back. So I took my jeans into my boots, and this is how it was looking. What? The boots did come from Amazon. Will be in my Amazon store. They will be in my Amazon storefront as well. Like I say, Amazon boots, Ross jeans. Yeah, you see, I've been having this belt for years. It's about time for a new one, but baby, I didn't have time to go look for a new one, okay? This one gonna do for tonight. But been having this belt because y'all know I always was into the whole rodeo trail ride thing because of my family and stuff. But yeah, this is how the whole outfit is looking. I'm not carrying a purse, so. I will be carrying this and just have it hanging on the side. I just have my ID in here, card, credit card, lip gloss. That's all I need, especially dealing with what we're about to go through with the rodeo. Sis, I ain't got time to be dealing with no purse and a big crowd that are extra or trying to carry all this stuff. So I'm just carrying this. I wish I would have had like a crossbody one, but This gonna do for today. This is gonna do for today. I just did my get ready with me, so y'all should have seen it already. It's also on my reel for Instagram and a short for YouTube. Hubby looking good. You wanna show him what you're working with, baby? My sexy cowboy. Okay. He got his hat going on, his button down, his belt. It's something about when he put them jeans, this hat and this shirt on, boy. It's hard to get him in that now. It's hard to get him in that. So when he in it, take advantage. Take advantage. But we're about to get ready to head out. And I will catch y'all at the Houston Livestock Rodeo. I said love so kind. The Houston Livestock Rodeo. I will catch y'all there. So let's head out.
What it do, y'all? We rodeo bound today.
Literally. Literally. Bubba got his head on and everything. Yeah. Looking good, dog.
We just stopped at the red light.
Literally.
To let y'all know what we looking like on our way there. We forgot to jump on here before we left. Get y'all up.
Really?
But,
All right, y'all, we just made it, just parked, and now we're about to get ready and walk across. Definitely gotta do some walking. Definitely gotta do some walking. So yeah, everybody is in formation, got their rodeo gear on, baby. We looking good out here in Texas, baby. We looking good out here in these Houston streets. All I gotta say is, y'all, y'all pray for your girl feet tonight. That's all I'm gonna say. Y'all pray for my feet tonight. Just pray for them. This is the shit I be talking about right here. These goddamn rocks. Go mess around, fool around, mess somebody's ankle up trying to walk in these boots with these damn rocks. Them rocks on these boots, y'all. Child, they would have messed my whole ankle up. So, I'm finna walk inside and then see where my mama and my aunt and them at. Because I know my cousin them still say they on the way. But we finna see where my mama and them at so we can meet up with them. Because, honey, we deep. And my best friend here, too. But she already in the inside. So, we gotta see where she at because she told me to call her once I get all the way in as well. So y'all just sit back and enjoy this rodeo vlog. Gotta get me a drink. Gotta get it started. Man. Got a boat. What's up, Uncle CJ? She think it's a picture. It's a video.
trying to get me a drink. It's nothing but crime. Say that now. And a splash. A splash of Sprite. Number crime, y'all. But it be on one. That's all I'm going to say.
Look, y'all. I didn't want to subscribe. You know she can be a babe. She's so beautiful, baby. She just bumped into me. Oh, my goodness.
Began back in 1942, and they learned so many different things, like the responsibility for caring for a living animal, financial accountability.
Number 611, and she was hand selected by the senior enlisted advisor of
the National Guard. Pretty hot team.
Here we go. the Yin Yang Twins.
I told you, baby.
What?
They with the swagger. I said it. Baby, this Bob has had it. You see how it looked? It was so goddamn. I came home, it was more than this. It was like this at first. But baby, it's okay. I'ma comb this out and flat out it again. Sister girl, we had a time. It was fun. Bun B had bought some people out. They did a damn good job. Baby Eve looked good as hell. Okay. Sister girl looks good. Okay. Looks real good. I bumped into a lot of people out there. We like so many people I had bumped into at the rodeo. And of course y'all see I had bumped into one of the subscribers. She a drill babe. She was really nice. Her and her spouse like was so nice and everything. Beautiful lady. And yeah, it was just really family with us. It was me, of course, hubby, auntie, uncle, cousin, my mama. Baby, she enjoyed herself. But you see how my mama look? A good time. You see where I get it from? Good, okay? Good. Do not play with that one. Don't play with it, okay? But yeah, we really enjoyed it, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed the y'all free concert. That's what it was, a free concert. I hope y'all enjoyed y'all free concert. I'm about to get ready, take these clothes off. I had to come home, use that restroom so bad. Oh my gosh. Girl, I did so bad. Finna take these clothes off though. Clean this face. Get in my bed. Well, no, take a shower and then get in my bed. I would not dare get in my bed feeling like this. But yeah, about to take a, clean my face, take a shower, then get in my bed, get ready for tomorrow, because your girl do have to clock in for work. Unfortunately, I am not off, so that's why we did not go out with the rest of the crew, because we gotta work. He gotta get up in the morning, I gotta get up in the morning. So yeah, and it's on a weekday. It's a difference, it was the weekend, but it was a weekday. But I am off this weekend, so I'm not tripping. I'm off this weekend, so whatever planned is planned. This is my sister's birthday. Now, we don't know what she's doing. She did not tell us nothing, so I have no idea what's going on. So I guess we just go play it by ear. But let's see. I don't know. This nigga. Yeah. There you go. Y'all missed it. And I'm fit to fix me some noodles, because, girl, I'm hungry. We tried to stop by 2 water burgers. Line long as hell, and we had went to McDonald's. Line long as hell.
Hey, my tuna fish.
Yeah, you got
young
tuna.
Buck.
Yeah, you got tuna fish, baby. So, yeah, line was real long for both of them. Didn't get no funnel cake at the carnival. Didn't get no turkey leg. I didn't try nothing because it was so freaking packed. Line stupid long. So all I did was get a drink when I got inside of the concert. And that was that. The drink wasn't all that. My first one was good. My first drink that I had got was real good. She fixed that bitch right. She like, that's why I told her, light on ice. Don't give me all that damn ice. You fixed to give me nothing but ice. I ain't fit taste no liquor. So she fixed that first one nice. Like, she barely added ice for me. And I had Crown with Sprite, a splash of Sprite, and a splash of pineapple. So I really was tasting my liquor. That second drink, I don't know what the shit that was.
That's some Sky Blue.
I'm not drinking that no more. I don't know what that was horrible.
She ran out of whoopamacallit. Yeah, right about that. Tequila.
Yeah, no, that was horrible. That tastes like cheap liquor. That's gonna get you messed up and have you over hanged over somewhere, throwing up with your head hurting. That was nasty, what she gave the second time. So, anywho, other than, like I said, I enjoyed myself. I just hate the fact that I did not get to really experience for us, like, food wise and the carnival thing. That too, I got off late. If I would have got off earlier than what I was supposed to, then it'd been different. Or if I was off, it'd been different because I've been able to actually enjoy the carnival. But it is what it is. Eventually, I go before it leaves because this is the last month of the rodeo being here. So hopefully I'll be able to go. If not, then there's always next year. So I don't want to keep rambling off at the mouth because it is late. Like I said, I have to clean my face, take a shower, and get in this bed so I can get ready for tomorrow for work. And I will catch y'all on the next one. Like I said, I hope y'all enjoyed this spend the night with me edition, rodeo edition. So I love y'all, and if you are new watching this channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Join a Drill Baby, you know, join the giant, I said giant, join the Drill Baby gang, because we be lit and we have fun over here, and I love y'all. Good night. Talk to y'all on the next one. Bye.
Get ratchet, niggas want me to attack it. Put the hood on, all they calling me cashes.